played this in a long time. I actually did pretty good on the Amiga version of this game. This is the arcade version, of course. We're going to demo run for a minute and see how far we can go. It's really not my style of game. I'm not really much of a fighter type arcade guy, but I can play these. A buddy of mine, Russ Robo, has been running some fighting games which are really complex. It looks like it takes a lot of know-how to play. I've been watching, but I haven't been making too many comments because I don't really understand, you know, what he's doing. But this is similar in a real basic way. So let's go ahead and let's just run for this one more moment, and then we'll drop a couple coins and see how far we can go in the original digitized Pit Fighter. Hey, do I have a high score on this thing? Well, it can't be me. Well, it might be. Who knows? I haven't played this game in a long, long time. Anyway, here we go.
Thank you.
Hey, wait a minute, I'm still damaged? That sucks.
Thank you.
Okay, well, that was a bit of fun. Oh, wow. Okay, we'll see you guys again here at Jim's Arcade. Yeah. Tough game.